Bring it in, ladies. I appreciate how much work you ladies have put in this week, but cuts do have to be made. You know, sometimes what we want to be and what we can be are two entirely different things. The roster is posted on the equipment shed wall. If you have questions, I'll be in my office.
Rough day, huh?
Yeah. Thanks.
Hey, rough day, rough week, rough life, it's all the same at the moment. You look hungry.
Is that what I look like?
We're gonna get lunch.
Are we?
We are. And Max is telling me, David, lay off the nacho cheese. It's hotter than it looks. And, you know, next thing I know, I've got my head dunked in the horse trough, trying to put out the fire that I'm sure is coming out of my ears. And he's just laughing his head off. No, I've got this one.
Okay.
Thanks.
I'm opening up this.
Abby! Abby, there you are! Oh, hon, how are you doing?
I'm fine. Congrats on making the team.
Abby, did you talk to the coach? I'm sure there was some sort of mistake.
I don't think so.
Damn it, this was supposed to be something we did together.
I know. Sorry.
There's nothing to apologize for. We'll just have to find some other way to spend time together. Hey, maybe we should go running every morning to get you in shape for next season. How does that sound?
Great. Oh, sorry, Kelly, this is David.
Hey.
Hey.
Well, I'm gonna go meet the rest of the team for lunch, but I'll catch you later. Dinner tonight, my place.
She seemed nice.
Yeah, we've been friends since we were 5. Always been the better player.
And she made the team? That can't be right.
Whatever. So, I guess I'll see you Friday night?
I'm telling you, District 9 kicks the notebook's ass.
Yeah, okay. So we're outside of that reach, so let's... Hi, Kelly. Oh, no, it's fine. I'm already here. Your roommates let me in. I made dinner. Emergency team meeting. I understand. No, it's fine. All right, call me later. Thank you.
I can't believe it's been so short because, like, he's just the sweetest guy ever, really. Like, he never lets me pay for anything, and he's always asking me questions, like, about what I'm interested in.
Sounds great.
What's wrong?
Are you sure about this guy?
Oh my God, are you jealous?
No, I just have a really bad feeling.
About what? That something might actually be going right in my life.
Okay, Abby, I love you, and I just want you to be careful as
well. I know what I'm doing. And David's a great guy.
Hey, it's Abby. Can't come to the phone right now, so I'll leave a message after the beep.
Hey, Abs, it's Kelly. I'm sorry about this morning. Hope you're not still mad. You just have to get a good night's sleep for our rematch tomorrow, okay? I will see you there.
It's Kelly, right?